Metrorrhagia, Wikipedia article audio. Metrorrhagia is uterine bleeding at irregular intervals, particularly between the expected menstrual periods. It is a cause of vaginal bleeding. Cause. In some women, menstrual spotting between periods occurs as a normal and harmless part of ovulation. Some women experience acute mid-cycle abdominal pain around the time of ovulation. This may also occur at the same time as menstrual spotting. The term breakthrough bleeding or breakthrough spotting is usually used for women using hormonal contraceptives, such as IUDs or oral contraceptives, in which it refers to bleeding or spotting between any expected withdrawal bleedings, or bleeding, or spotting at any time if none is expected. If spotting continues beyond the first 3 cycles of oral contraceptive use, a woman should have her prescription changed to a pill containing either more estrogen or more progesterone. Besides the aforementioned physiologic forms, metrorrhagia may also represent abnormal uterine bleeding and be a sign of an underlying disorder, such as hormone imbalance, endometriosis, uterine fibroids, uterine cancer, or vaginal cancer. If the bleeding is repeated and heavy, it can cause significant iron deficiency anemia. Intermittent spotting between periods can result from any of numerous reproductive system disorders. Neoplasia, inflammation, endometrial abnormalities, endocrinological causes, bleeding disorders, drug-induced, traumatic causes, related to pregnancy, other causes, cervical cancer, uterine cancer, vaginal cancer, endometrial cancer, primary fallopian tube cancer, ovarian cancer, cervicitis, endometritis, vaginitis, sexually transmitted infections, pelvic inflammatory disease, endometriosis, adenomyosis, uterine leiomyomas, endometrial hyperplasia, polyps, hormone imbalance, dysfunctional uterine bleeding, diets which induce ketosis, such as the Atkins diet, polycystic ovarian syndrome, von Willebrand disease, pancytopenia due to leukemia, use of progestin-only contraceptives, such as Depo-Provera, change in oral contraception, overdose of anticoagulant medication or aspirin abuse, trauma, automutilation, sexual abuse or rape, implantation bleeding, ectopic pregnancy, miscarriage, enlarged uterus with menorrhea.